This is the music of the people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of